My name is Wasim Suman and I study actuarial sciences. I have a passion for maths, and actuarial science is very challenging and it's a way of applying the knowledge that you have to real world situations. Actuaries can be in so many different roles, you know, it's not just set in insurance. They're needed in basically wherever there's risk, you need an actuary basically. In 10 years' time, I want to be a qualified actuary working for a successful company that represents not only the values that I believe in, but also look after their customers and provide a good service. There's also a high demand for actuaries around the globe, so that would provide me a gateway into traveling, which I want to do. And I believe that UEA has given me the skills that I need to achieve this. My piece of advice to future students is to not be frightened. You know, coming to university may be a very daunting prospect, but what you have to remember is that everybody else is in the same position as you. You'll be thrown into halls, you won't know each other, and you've got to get on. You'll bounce off of each other, you'll learn new things, you'll learn new life skills, and from there you'll network, you'll get to know new people, you'll go and do new exciting things. My proudest achievement would be securing my year in industry placement at Aviva, one of the biggest insurance companies in Europe, and I surprised myself in doing so, because out of the thousands of students that must have applied across the country, they accepted me, and they don't just hand these things out. So it means that I must have impressed them in some way with whatever skills I've obtained at UEA.